I-2 is over the scene in North Hills this morning, where a car slammed into a building around 7 a.m. This is Fun Nails at the corner of Parthenia and Columbus. Police say there wasn't any major damage to the building and no one was hurt in this incident.